Words are powerful tools. I'm going to say a word, and I want you to think of what emotion the word gives you. Ready? Ocean. Sunshine. How about this one? Addiction. A lot of people suffer from this word, but we can change it. When we all give love and support, we can stop addiction. When we use words of kindness, help, and acts of love, we can save each other. Together. Together, let's use our words to stop addiction.